Why are we here again? No, don't you? Well, you're a booking guard. If you want to know, this will be the place. Place where we're gonna have our alliance meetings. But isn't it a little bit out in the open? Well, they're out here now. No one would actually suspect it. Would actually suspect anything. Fine, whatever. So do you have any plans for anything? Well, actually, I do have one. I actually do have one idea that I've been thinking about, but to get rid of for some time. Well, you see. Oh, whatever. Hello. What? Clampearl? What are you doing here?
No, I just wanted to get away from the chime echo. She won't even leave me alone. Oh, there you are! Our dear Clampearl. I've been looking at you all over for you. What do you want? I'm too depressed for everything. That's why I'm here. To not be so depressed all the time. In what way? By the great Arceus. Whatever. Do you mind leaving us alone, you two? Why are you saying that? Thank you, Glameow. Just leave us alone, okay? Whatever. Whatever, it's just that I really don't know why Clampearl. I mean, I'm Clampearl. I really don't know why Chimego. It keeps on trying to make me not so depressed all the time. She's wasting her precious time. Just like I am wasting my precious time on the show because, well, being on the show is pointless for me. And now I really don't know why I ever came onto the show in the first place. Well, as you can see, the person I've been thinking about eliminating it for some time now is Clampearl, because she doesn't do anything for the team. All she ever does is be depressed all the time, and if she wants to be depressed, depressed for the rest of her life. She could be depressed at home. What Glameow said about Clampearl? She's right. I mean, like even I could take her on. Like, seriously, no. Like, she wouldn't even be able to stand up to me. So she's so weak. So she has to go home. Yeah. Oh dear, now I really don't know why. My Clampearl, I keep on trying to avoid me all the time. While I'm trying to help her. Now, end up with the and Arceus. 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 And when she prays to the great Arceus, then she'll be cured for sure. Yeah, what was, dude? It was so awesome!
But, no, but don't you think that the party was a little bit small?
Well, yeah, but, don't mind. As long as I have some radical parties, it's awesome in any way. Woo!
Hey, Krookodile, now what's up?
Oh no, hey Krookodile. Hey, what's up? Is it some doozy dance? What are you doing here? Well, now, we heard about this party and we thought that. And we thought we can join in the party.
Yeah, it's fine. I thought it will be so much fun. Oh, well, the party's already over.
Oh, damn it! What doesn't matter, dude? I'm gonna throw off another party anyways.
And that's great.
Awesome. I'm sure. Hey, wait a minute, dude. I just got the most great idea.
What idea?
Yeah.
Tell us.
How about we make an alliance? Are you sure? Yeah, dudes. Hey, dudes, what do you say?
Well, I can't just leave it behind.
Well, all right then, a deal, dude.
All right, Lantern,
are you in?
Well, what do you do, Krookodile? Now, if Absol joins.
Wait, what? Lantern, what about me? Don't mind, Ivysaur, dude, you're already in this alliance. Thank you, Krookodile. Oh, no problem. Now it's gonna be us, since Absol is in this radical alliance. And we're gonna party out until the end of time.
Woo! Yay! All right!
Hooray! I guess.
Oh, Krookodile. Don't mind me, while I was staring at Krookodile's, just Krookodile,
that's it!
Don't mind at all, even though I thought his body is so hot. Oh, oh, oh,
No, shouldn't hear that. Oh gosh. I just saw. Sorry, no. If I'm gonna be an alliance, they're my best friend since it has to be in this alliance as well. No, and I can't leave her alone by herself. And besides, now she has been feeling a little bit. Upset over the fact that licky.
We've been doing surprisingly well. How well? How well? You mean the fact that the Metagross is still in the game? It's not that recent, Survivor.
Alakazam. You're making it more obvious.
I know, sure, but still, come on. Anyways, alliance me now. Now we're doing really well, so let's give it up. Sure. Maybe Alakazam is a little bit too mixed up, I guess, when it comes to this alliance, considering that, now, all he really cares about is giving him Metagross, and I can understand that. One different note from experience, like I said before, so, yeah, hopefully it doesn't go too far.
I've tried so hard, make Alakazam, not to forget the whole Metagross thing, but he just won't like that. But he just won't let go of it. I can understand that he's mad, but it's not his fault, okay? Well, somewhat, but still, but. I've never seen an Alakazam. So dead on to give her rid of and competitive before.
Maybe I am a little bit too stressed over the fact that Metagross is still in the game.
Seriously,
he makes me do these challenges when I don't even ask to, and whatever, and there's a challenge when I feel like I'm capable of doing. He doesn't even want me to do it. Oh man, things have got to change soon for the better.
Well, I'm in everyone now. This alliance meeting. How we found out is your Illumise. Well, it was a little bit shocking. Well, truly, Vanny, but it's still so sad to see her go.
She kind of deserved it anyway.
I'm sorry, but
I'm just saying. She did went on psycho. Go on the challenge. Remember?
No, she did, but
I know you're trying so hard to defend it. You let me say of what she did, but you just
How about you just have to accept the facts? She's gone now.
Yeah, I know, but still. Like, she was the first new contestant that I've ever talked to ever since coming into the season.
Oh, that's why. Well, you can understand, but this is part of the game after all.
Well, true, but yeah, true.
I can understand where Beautify's coming from because even the head Ilamisa is crazy, but she was the one that made a beautiful fly a team captain in the first place, so. So I can understand.
Well, I gotta be honest with you guys. I'm kind of happy that she's gone, I guess. But like I said before, she's crazy, and if she kept on in the game, then she might have lost it for good.
So she just had to leave.
Now I feel sad for Beautify. I mean, let me say, I was actually really good friends with Beautify, and now that she's gone. And now that she's gone, that's really sad news indeed. Well, hopefully Beautiful Fly, I can get over this soon because, we still need leadership. Well, I have been a little bit upset ever since Ilumise got eliminated. I mean, she is the reason why I became a team captain in the first place, and I respected her, and even though that she is crazy, but I still respected her, no matter how crazy she got.
Like I said before, now if you get too cocky, now then we might lose our losing streak.
That's not gonna happen on my watch. Okay.
Well, maybe. Maybe Metagross. When it comes to winning, Metagross seems a bit too cocky.
I am not too cocky. I just like to win challenges. And if we win challenges, then we could call ourselves. Then we could call ourselves an unstoppable force.
Hello, you two, how's it been going?
Well, here's the thing now. We lost. Our last challenge really didn't go so well.
Well, then what do you mean by that?
Well, Ilamisa went crazy. Well, She went too overboard.
Who would have thought that Elamis actually had guns with her?
What? Guns? What? Seriously? Guns?
What's up, my stuff, I skin guns?
Yeah, I get it. That's my worst nightmare.
Why don't you have a few guns?
Well, do you like, and absolutely promise to keep this a secret?
Yeah, sure, promise.
Yeah, it's fine, you won't promise, you're on the alliance after all, so you can trust us. Well, okay then, you see. Wow, oh my gosh, now I feel so bad for Marsh Dump. Haven't this high fear of guns?
Well, I've been afraid of guns ever since I was a little monkey, and I'm not exactly proud of it too.
Hello, ladies again.
Hey, Simiasge.
Hello, Simiasge.
Hi, Simiasge.
Now,
our ladies now.
Now, if you want to get to know each other better,
how about we talk about our personal lives?
Wait, what? No, what do you mean by that?
Well, what if we talk about how our own lives outside of the game?
I'll start first.
Okay, I grew up in a normal neighborhood with my brother, of course, Pansier.
And we do have parents, yes.
But they're mostly out of town every single day.
OMG, that must have been so lonely for you.
Yeah, it really is. So I had to do my own work as the male model in training, as I am, and 20 bucks a week.
But if I wanted to win more money, I thought of the idea of coming to the show.
Alright then, who wants to be next?
I'll go next!
Okay, so Striker, you're up.
Okay, for me, my parents want me to go to college early.
College early? Why?
Well, it's always good to be contributing to my smarts. Even though I am supposed to be a nerd, but I am the smartest in my class. So my parents thought I'd send me to college early, then I can do some stuff with my life. Is what they said.
Oh, I see. All right, next. I want to go next.
Okay, Banner, you're up.
Awesome. Okay, so as a maid, I grew up at a salon.
What?
Wait, hold up now, hold on now. Oh, you grew up, at a salon? Damn right, and my mother is the greatest artist. Well, when it comes to being beautiful like me. So, and I really don't have any other family members to help us. This is just my mother, so yeah. Alright, Perlon, you're next. Well, wait, your last up anyway. Okay, so, as for me, I'm Kuma. I grew up up in a town, in a normal town, and as you know, me and Glameow, and Glameow used to be best friends, and but until we started hating each other, and so we moved away. Way to different areas. And that's it? Well, actually, yes. Okay then. Well, yeah, just let you guys know that me and Glameow used to be best friends, but we soon started hating each other, and to be honest, hating each other is better. It's better this way because now I don't have someone who is so useless. Who was so useless? Get it in my way. And I'm so glad that I have someone like Simiasge just a team member and not Glameow. And hope that doesn't change. Well, here's the thing. Well, now I really don't care about their own lives. Now I'm still thinking about the whole ride up. The connection between Rydell, Dawn, and Beautifly. I still haven't figured out now what's going on with that. Yeah, well, and once I do find out, one of them is so gone.
Parents really want me to go to college early. Just because my nerd smarts. Although a nerd really shouldn't have that many smarts just to get into college early. So really I don't know why my parents are forcing me to do this.
That's right, everyone. I grew up in a famous salon, and it was so amazing. I just see the others look so fabulous. Thanks to my very own mother. I love you, mother. And mother, now I hope you're still ready for me to win this competition. Hello, everybody. Now, before we get into today's challenge today, we have ourselves a little twist. Now, before we start this challenge today,
and what's that?
The team switch. A team switch? Yeah, that's right, team switch. Now, considering that we have three teams, so here's how it's gonna go. Now, one team member from Team Beautifly will switch to Team Metagross. One from Team Metagross will go to Team Prugly, and one from Team Prugly will go to Team Beautifly. That's all work. Okay then, well now, let's get to it.
Now, and now the people who are switching teams are Laron, Purloin, and Absol. Wait, what? So switch. So that's right now, people. From now on, Absol. 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 That's right now. Absol will be on team. On team. Beautifly. Laron. Will be on team. Metagross. And Purloin will be on team properly. So, aren't you free? Have fun! Alright, everyone now. Now we got the team switch. That team switch out of the way. Now it's time for today's challenge. Today's challenge is based off the anime, Boku wa, Boku wa, Automatachi ga, Automatachi ga, Sukunai. What's that? Basically, this anime where these people from this club called the Neighbors Club, and they trying to find specific ways to make more friends. This is the challenge that you'll be doing based off now. Now each team will pick of four members to compete today. And once you do though, you will go to this high school area, and then you'll have to try to figure out your own special way to make friends with the other high school students. And when the specific time is up, you'll be teleported back. Other team with the most high school friends will win. And the team with the least will lose. And they will lose a member tonight. Alright guys, now, get picking. I should almost expand a team switch. And it also sucks because, now me and Lenian are on different teams. Oh man, hopefully she doesn't get too pissed off about it. I should have expected a team switch so early on in the game, but this could be a good and bad thing. For me, that is. The bad thing is that now that I'm on the same team as Glameow, and Glameow has to be the captain. But the good thing is that now that I'm getting. Now that I can make her frustrate even more. Really was expected a T switch, but in my opinion, I really don't care. I really don't care which team I'm on. I'm gonna go to the extreme. Now, before we get started, let's introduce a new member, Absol. Hey, what's up, everyone? We're gonna go to the extreme! Hi, Absol! Hey, Lantern!
Are you serious?
Is there something wrong? Ron Ivysaur? Okay then. Are you okay? Are you okay, Cincino? It's nothing. It's nothing. Okay. Okay then.
Well, okay for now. That's the sign. I'm just gonna do this challenge now. No point to fall again. Why don't we all agree? I'm going to put Roselia in this challenge today.
I agreed. Really? Why?
Well, Roselia. Now, if we're gonna continue on this game, now, you gotta make sure. Sure, that you're gonna have some friends on the show.
How'd you like it? Actually, need friends. Friends.
How'd you like it?
Actually, need friends. Friends. To win this game.
Well. Why are you still doing it?
Fine.
Okay. So. Somebody else wanna do it?
I don't know. I'll do it.
Okay, lady, but are you gonna be okay? Because now, Lara, is no longer on the same team.
Well, I am, but I can't be too busy about it. I mean, now he's not eliminated, is he?
True. Alright, cool. Are you still gonna do it?
Yep.
Okay, so anyone else?
Well, I haven't done much lately, so I'll do it as well.
Okay, devotion. Okay, there's one more. Hello over here now.
I want to do this too.
Benemi, are you positive?
Yes, I am positive. Like OMG. Like seriously. I'm gonna do this challenge.
Okay then. Well, guys, good luck out there. No, except Roselia, of course.
Hey. Well, I kind of saw this coming anyway, so I really shouldn't complain too much.
Now it's the sun.
I'm just gonna do this challenge. Wait, hold on.
Wait, hold on, Metagross now. Shouldn't you
our new teammate? And why should I do that?
Well, you should have introduced a new teammate, it'd be sweet if you do that.
Okay, fine then. Welcome to the team Lyron. Thank you, Metagross. Hi, everyone. Hey, Metagross. Hey, Metagross. What's up, dude? All right, everyone. Back on topic now. Now who wants to do this?
I don't know. Hey, Metagross, how about you do this challenge? I mean, I know you've got the potential to do this challenge.
Okay, fine, I'm doing it.
Metagross, are you okay?
It's nothing, shut up. Anyways, now who else wants to do it?
Me, dude, now,
you've gotta pick me! Okay, Krookodile.
Well, can I do it as well?
Well, okay. Okay, got for Rita. Okay, now what do you want? Oh, okay, now what do you want a person?
Oh, come on, Safar Brunet. Oh, come on, Safar Brunet. How? Oh, come on, Safar Brunet. I know you can do it. Are you sure? Yeah, it's under. You can show everyone from what I've taught you. Okay, fine. Well, I guess I'm in two.
All right, it's a Viper. All right, everyone, let's get going.
Well, it does feel bad to lose a teammate, but at least Pearline, well, I have the great Arcee is the guider. And now we have another teammate to pray for the great Arceus above.
Alright, everyone. Minus one person here.
Now it's the side. I'm just gonna do this. No, excuse me,
Glameow.
Aren't you forgetting something?
Nope,
I am not.
Are you stupid to realize that I am now your team? Shut up!
Oh my god, why don't you pick someone like you to be on my team? I don't even need you on my team.
Well, what's too bad for you?
What's bad for you, Glameow? Glameow, I'm staying here, and there's nothing you can do about it.
Unless if we vote you off, well, you try. Girls now. This isn't my time to fight.
Yeah, girls. You two should be fighting now.
We should be winning these challenges.
You're right, Kratos. Anyways, now, so the people doing this challenge now. I have chosen a Ducklet, Gengar, Swallow, and Toxicroak.
Another challenge? Oh, great! Wait, what?
Why do I have to team up with the fashionist today? Well, same goes for you. It goes for you, Unifreak. Freak?
And why am I doing this? No, I don't even like making friends.
I just chose you for.
Now deal with it. Fine. Again.
Well, you do know that I am going to win this challenge for our team.
Yeah, right. Like you are. You're probably just going to be annoying everyone when you're non-stop. Stop talking about the new trends of fashion. Well, you're not going to stop
talking about everyone about being so clean all the time.
I really don't say that as much anymore.
Well, I know. Now that you're not going to say it.
Everyone, shut up. You do this challenge, get over it. Fine. Good.
Alright, I'll meet you for it, and now get going.
Why the hell does Pearline have to be on my team now?
I didn't pick her to be on my team in the first place because, well, what's because now? I didn't want her to just torture me every day. Well, but now she is. Oh my god. None of my team is really, really, really gonna suck right now. Just great. Thank you so much.
Alright, Night 12 compares. Are you ready to go back to school again?
Well, we are still technically in school still, so we aren't ready to go back.
What did we say, Lydian?
Okay, but first, teleport!
How do you keep doing that?
It's fun this way. Anyways,
the first team with the most friends will win. And the team with the least will lose. Alright guys, good luck! You're gonna need it.
Oh, this place is so stupid. Yeah, it's right now. I really don't know why we're still here.
Yeah, it does suck.
Hello.
What do you want, ugly?
Yeah, it's right now. What do you want? What do you want, ugly?
I'm not gonna get mad at you two for calling me ugly, but I just wanted to ask you guys a couple of questions. What is it? What is it, you stupid bug?
Question number one. Now, do you guys want to be my friends?
Why would we be friends of you?
Yeah, you're so stupid.
That you lost the first season. I mean, seriously,
now you're so weak.
Okay. Question number two. Do you want to feel pain right now?
What pain?
What pain? Well, you'll find out just a moment.
What do you mean by that?
No. Isn't this a lovely day out here, Buffalant?
Sure. Yeah, sure, Petey?
Hey, Buffalant, are you okay?
Fine.
Okay, well, still so great. Hey, good to have a good friend like you. Still attending the same school.
Yeah, he really is.
Hello, you two. Oh, who are you?
Hey, now, who are you?
Buffalant, calm down. I should just came here to say hello.
Sorry about that, Happy Eddie.
Anyways, what's up? Well, here's the thing, you two, now. And I was just wondering now, do you guys have any friends?
We're friends?
I'm talking about actual friends, instead of you two actually being friends.
Are you calling us that we're not actually friends with each other? I'll kill you now! I'll kill you for that!
Buffalant stone. She must have a good reason for this.
I better make it quick.
Well, anyways, you two, now, I was just wondering that you two... Two will become my friends. But we just met each other.
I know we just met each other, but...
Yeah. I know we just met each other, but...
But if we make friends, then you get to know... You get to know a lot more friends.
So what do you say to that? Well, if you put it that way, then she'll be friends with you, right, Buffalo?
Yeah, sure, why not, but if you tell,
But if you lay a hand, on my penny, I will kill you.
Oh no. What was that? What was that, Bufala?
Nothing. It's nothing.
Okay, well, okay then, Mr. Obvious.
Hey! No, everything's great, huh, Bayleaf?
Sure, but, Girder, why do you have to be so muscular?
Well, I love being muscular because now, I know you like and how sexy are you? Hey, with my glorious muscles and veins.
No.
Hello. Hello there.
Hello. Hello there. Who are you?
Hey now. What do you want?
Listen now. Hey, it's kind of hard for me to tell you this, but this really isn't against my person.
No, what are you talking about?
Well, do you two want to become my friends or something? Because well, you see, I'm doing this challenge where I have to make these friends in order to win this challenge. So, somebody say, do you want to be friends with me?
Well, what have we been doing for a challenge? So, what must be important? So, I guess I'll be friends with you, right, Gerner?
Well, sure, no, but, I would just to let you know, girl, I toss the cook, hands up on my woman!
Oh my god, no, I'm not your woman, we're just friends!
Well, what do you know? No, how you love my sexy body? Your body in veins?
Just ignore his body words. Every set about his body, okay?
Okay then. OMG. Why the hell are we here? I hate being here. Come on, man, what's the problem? I hate this court. It's so blind and dumb. Well, as long as no one useless unless it's here. I agreed.
Oh, come on, mates. No, we shouldn't be doing this. Our place is beautiful.
Hey, what's up? What do you want?
Well, I know, hey, I just let you guys I don't know. I do want to be my friends or something, because if you don't, I will kill you.
How can you kill me? Kill me now, I'm a dark type, dummy!
Well, I can't poison you,
so all three of you will be my friends, okay? Got it? No. Oh, I did not make friends. I'm going.
Wait, Swylos, come back. Just seen. Oh, look what you done, you stupid ghost.
I'm not stupid. How dare you? Hey, mates.
Hey, let's calm down, alright?
Alright now?
No, he was just trying to be friendly.
How do you call that friendly?
Well, what is all we doing? Offer some kind of competition, right? Well, now, how do you know that? No, I've seen the show. I've seen the show. I know what you guys have been up to. So you know, I'm only doing this for a challenge. Yep. So we can help you. My mentaton? Fine. Awesome. Alright, then we're in. Well, we can be friends. Okay. That was actually the first time that I actually tried to make friends, like around anywhere. I just can't wait. I should wait for awesome for an awesome party to happen. Dominantino, why are you so obsessed with parties? Well, I just love having parties, you know? They're just so... so amazing! I'm okay with parties, but I'm just not obsessive, and what does it matter to me, you know? There's going to be an awesome party at the end of the summer, and it's going to be wicked awesome! Hopefully there isn't any more party guys around here. Hey, dudes! Hey, what's up, man? I stand corrected. Hey, what's up, dudes? Hey, what's up, man? Hey, man, what's up? Well, I just came to tell you, awesome party? A party? All right, I'm in. Awesome, welcome. Awesome, we're gonna rock out. And some of you too, Glasscore. Me? Yeah, come on, Glasscore. I mean, about he's running the party for us. I mean, really? No, you don't see that happen every day. Okay, I guess I could come too. All right, dudes, we're gonna party out! Yeah!
It's a lovely day out here, right, guys?
I don't know.
Okay.
I really don't know what's going on.
Okay. Hello.
Hello there.
Who's this?
I'll just stay calm, she's not gonna hurt you.
How do you know that? The future tells me that she's gonna harm me in my sleep. What? Hold on. I would never do anything like that.
Yeah, she wouldn't, see?
Well, if you say so.
So, who are you again?
I'm Gavaria, and I was wondering, can I have your cell numbers or something?
Cell numbers? You mean like a phone numbers?
Oh yes, that.
But why?
Well, I always thought that's what friends do when they become friends. They usually touch each other on the phone or something.
What we just met, and you really did classify as friends yet, so yeah, well, so I don't see the point of the whole cell numbers thing.
Oh, sorry, this is so hard.
What's wrong?
I'm doing this thing where I have to make friends, so what do you say, do you want to be friends or something? Well, it's okay. If you don't want to.
If it's not that important, then sure. Sure. No, make me friends.
Okay. Well, okay.
Who are you again?
Well, here's the deal.
The next time we see pretty girl, she's mine.
Meow.
I don't think so, because I have
very, 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 very good eyes. So I will spot a beautiful lady, before you next time. What would you say about that?
Hello, boys.
Oh my gosh, she's beautiful! I saw her first! No, I saw her first!
Boys! Excuse me, boys, now we don't want to make things go too fast here, like, seriously, now. We just met each other, so why don't we take it one step at a time, aka step one, then two
would be my friends first.
Oh, I see now.
Friends first, don't go over there. So am I, but I'll just let you know,
Meow.
She's my lady. No, she's my lady.
Too easy.
What was that?
Nothing, boys.
Oh my goddamn, I hate lunch.
I'm Junior, why?
Well, it was just so stupid and pointless, although even though they had come to school, school is so stupid and pointless.
Don't you think so?
So as well, Maractus?
Well, not really. Hello there.
What do you want? Can't you see that we're having a little conversation over here?
Don't mind him. He's just a little bit unstable.
Unstable? I am not.
Anyway, so there, how are you?
Okay, then, well, now let's cut to the chase here. You two will be my friends, and before we do,
please do something about your fashion, like it's so freaking yesterday.
Wait, hold up, so you
want us to change our fashion style so we could become friends with you?
Yes! So now, if you want to be friends with me, then do it!
We really don't want to be part of that.
Yeah, so see you later, loser! Hey!
Hey, don't blame
me that those two don't even know.
don't even know a single word of fashion around here. Like, well, seriously, now. If they want to become my friends, they have to learn the newest thing about fashion. It's so simple. Why are we here again? This is so stupid. Yeah, yeah, Lollipop, I agree. Voltor, what's wrong? It's nothing, okay. Hello there. What's going on?
I was just wondering that if you two, well, if you're free, could become my friends or something, because, well,
sorry, anyways, no, yeah, I was wondering that you two, that you're free would become my friends, now I really am bored. See you later.
What's up?
Voltor, Torp is really distant when it comes to meeting new people.
Oh, I see. Well then,
how about you two? Lollipop says that he'll be your friend. Friend, if you play with him.
Okay, but now, what do I have to do?
He says. Hey, is it just me, or did that Lollipop
acted like an actual Pokemon would?
Or like an actual dog's would?
Oh man, this place is still so scary. There's any snakes.
Oh, come down, Wumpel.
There should be any snakes around here.
Yes, I agree. Just don't you worry. There should be any snakes around here. Okay.
Hello there. Hi.
Oh, spider!
Was that on purpose?
I'm not sure. So, hello there, what do you want?
I don't know what to do next.
I'm sensing
that you want to be friends with us for a challenge.
Yes, I guess I am, but how could you tell?
Well, your love is so simple. It's simple, actually, now. But it does want to tell anyone about it.
Okay, so what do you say? Do you guys want to be friends or something with me?
Oh, we can, sure. Well, don't want to hang out with anyone who's so weaker than me, but I guess I can try.
Thanks.
That was actually the first time. Third time that I've ever tried to make friends in high school. So yeah, the first time was just horrible, and the second time I did make friends with Curly, who was still missing for so many reasons. Now I wonder where she is right now.
No. Isn't this great, Starly?
Yeah, sure.
I just get to sit here, before we head off to dessert.
Mostly back to class.
Oh, right. Hello there.
Hello there.
Hey. Hey now, what do you want? Touchy much. Hey! Anyways, now, can you guys be my friends? Well, not because you are unclean or not, or whatsoever.
So you think that I'm unclean?
Well, to be honest, yes, you are. You're so unclean that you sit on something that is so rusty, and your feathers aren't even like clean at all. Like seriously, hey, that's enough of that. Don't you dare talk to Starly that way! What are you gonna do about it? Well, ow. Yeah. Well, to be honest, well, I really don't see this happen often. Often, now every single time I call everyone unclean. So it's time for everything, I guess. Took a kiss. The sky is so lovely today.
Yeah, sure it is.
Clouds kind of look like you.
Where?
Well, somewhere, but... but anyways, now, do you want to kiss somewhere?
A crowbat now, you're trying to be nice and all, but I don't like you in that way.
Well, someday, boyfriend and girlfriend. Hello. Oh, hello there. Now that we have a full conversation with each other, you two will be my friends. I don't think that's the way it works, and even though there wasn't even a tiny conversation, I'm just saying hello to each other. Well, you two gonna be friends now, and that's it. And that is final. Should we really?
Well, maybe he's desperate.
Yes, I am desperate for friends. So yeah, so now how you two will be my friends now.
Okay then. How would you call that?
Okay then. Excellent.
2 hours later, of trying to make new friends.
Hello everyone. Now it's time to reveal the results to the players. Well, who are competing? So now, first off, we'll start off, of course, with Team Beautifly. Let's see how they did.
Hello. Let in. What happened?
Just taking a nap.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Well, I guess that counts.
Hello.
Oh, Rosalia. Rosalia now. I can see that you actually make friends.
Shut up.
Hey. And Benary now.
And it seems like now you have the same number of friends as Rosalia has.
Well, points of points either way.
Hello.
Oh, and Devotion. Oh, wow. Wow, I can see that you made some friends and...
Wait, hold up. Maggie?
Maggie? Who's Maggie?
Hello, dear McMortar. It's nice to see my brother again.
Brother? Wait. McMortar? Wait, hold up now. McMortar now.
Wasn't going to be important to anything.
So you think that I'm important to you?
She's your very own sister.
Shut up. Anyways, now.
Now we have these people now, and now it's time, and now it's time, and now it's time to tally up your score now.
Alright, so your score is, all four of you, managed to get a 12 friends.
Well,
that's a good score. Alright, next.
Those guys, don't blame me and me.
Those guys that deserved it.
All right then. Well, now it's time to reveal Team Anagrosis friends.
Yeah, and thing. Anyways, now. All right. Let's see how they did.
Hey, dude. What's up?
Whoa. A crocodile,
how did you get to so many friends?
Well, dude, I just told two friends that I was gonna invite a huge wild party, and the rest of the major party along with me, and it was so much fun. Woo! Yeah, man, that was so awesome.
Yeah, it really was awesome. Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Anyways. All right. Next one.
Oh, Gufferine, I can see that you've made some friends.
Oh, yeah.
Hello.
Oh, Survivor now.
I can see that you've made some friends.
Yeah.
Hello.
And hello, Metagross. Now, guess that you made some friends as well.
Yeah.
Okay then. Well, now it's time to reveal your scores now. Number four of you combined. All four of you made. Sorry again. Anyways, now you guys have made a total of 16 friends. And congratulations.
All right. Woo! Yay!
Woohoo!
Yay!
Okay, well, you should be celebrating just yet now. I still haven't revealed who won yet. Alright, now, next!
After I made those three friends, I guess. I really didn't get the chance to make new friends after that. Well, I tried, but it was just so hard.
Alright then, well, okay then, well, now it's time to reveal Team Prugly score. Now we shall see. Hello. Oh, Toxicroak. Oh my god, damn Toxicroak. Oh, look at you. You and your amazing friends. Yeah, I get it. Hello. Gengar, hello Gengar, I can see that you've made, some friends, now, and that's really shocking. Shut up! Hello, Ducklet, what happened to you? Well, what happened? You didn't make a single friend at all. Those guys
just don't even know a single word about fashion.
Right.
Ow. Oh, Swallow! What happened to you?
Let's not talk about it. Okay then, well, alright Team Prugly, your top score is... Well, with all four of you combined, a six. Wow, that's really shocking, you guys. Well, now it's time to reveal the results to everyone.
Well, I was mostly shocked to get the most of friends.
Friends now out of my team, and that's really shocking, really. Hello, everybody. Now, hey, and now it's time to reveal the results to everyone. So, with further delays, now, the winning team is. Team Metagross! Alright, now, we win again! Woo! Yep, so, and second place goes to... Team Beautifly! Alright, woo, yay! And of course, our last place goes to... Team Prugly once more! We lost again, people?! Come on!
Yeah, Glameow, shut up, yeah. Okay, and anyways, now, I'm Team Prugly, and you need to get rid of someone off again.
I cannot believe this.
So what if we lost? I don't care about that. All I really care about
is the new fashion. And I might be scared, considering that I didn't make a single friend in this challenge. Well, when I heard that, I know, and even did Swallow, so he's really hoping that he goes home.
So, so how are you gonna make everyone else to vote our Clampearl tonight?
Well, it was hard, but I've got a few people.
Who?
All right, here they are.
Why'd you call us for?
What's going on? And why the hell is Dougley here?
Aren't you free? Listen up now.
Now I gathered you here because now we need to fight off Clampearl.
Clampearl? Well, Clampearl, Clampearl, why Clampearl? Why her?
Well,
was she? I hasn't done a single thing at all ever since she came onto the show. All she ever does is to sit there and look depressed all the time. And who really needs a teammate like that?
Well, it really wasn't our fault, it's the fault that we lost the challenge.
Well, here's the thing, you four. Are you including me?
Yes, duh.
Well, here's the thing, you four. Considering that you... That's not how all four of you did the challenge today. All four of you are on the chopping block, so if you guys don't get yourselves kicked off, we're all gonna vote off Clampearl, got it?
Okay, well, if I make myself safe, then fine, I'm in.
So am I. Fine, I'm in too. Alright, great.
Well, Glameow actually does make a good point. I mean, Clampearl hasn't done a single thing at all ever since she came onto the show. So getting rid of her, not getting rid of. And she rid of a single player at all. So yeah, it's not. So I vote Clampearl.
Hello, team. Progly again. Now, and I forgot to mention before, but both of the people who just switched teams today will get themselves an automatic immunity if they do a team loss. So,
as you can see the Pearl line and already has our statue. So now, as for the rest of you, one of you, we go home. So let's get started. So the first micro statue of the night goes to
a Boldar.
Let's go to a Kratidos. Eccentric.
Striker.
Rhydon. A Glameow. A Toxicroak.
Gengar. And
Swallow.
And the bottom two tonight are our Clampearl, sure, Pearl, and Duckley. Come on down, girls.
Alright, how are you two? Now explain the reason why you guys are dying tonight.
Clampearl. Well, here's the thing, Clampearl. You really don't want... All you do is just sit there and be depressed all day.
And your team considers you are not worthy enough to be on the team.
Whatever.
Anyways,
Duckley, you did
compete in the challenge, but... But you got zero friends at the end.
I did Swallow.
Well, at least I'm not on the chopping block.
Well, at least I'm not on the bottom too.
Shut up. Anyways, the final statue.
Whatever.
Oh man, now, if Glameow promised me safety, so I should be safe tonight, right?
And the final stretch of the night goes to Duckling. No surprise there, actually. Clampearl, you have been eliminated.
I'll just give me the heck out of here now.
I really don't care about the show. Well, wasn't that shocking, huh? I guess. Clampearl's out. So what happened next? You said to find out in the next episode of Total Pokemon Action!